Welcome to Business Line. This is your BL News Briefing. Dr. Reddy's Labs has been denied to conduct Phase 3 trials of Sputnik vaccine, and the reasons behind the setback remains unknown. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has confirmed that there will be no tax increase to meet COVID spend. Speaking of inflation, she said that the global situation of oil prices is worrying. The WHO has warned against the highly transmissible Delta variant of COVID-19, which is now present in nearly 100 countries as per conservative estimates. The OMCs have increased the price of LPG cylinders by Rs 25 and 50 paise per cylinder with effect from today. The Sensex declined by 164.11 points or 0.31%, while the Nifty closed at 41.50 points or 0.26% lower. You can read all these stories at thehindubusinessline.com. Click the link in the description box below.